If you are 70 years old or more, please give me just 90 seconds of your time. It may save you a lot of money on your 2021 taxes and benefit WellShare. Here's the deal. If you are 70 and a half or older, or turn 72 after December 31, 2019, you are required to start withdrawing money from any traditional SEP or simple IRA. It is called a required minimum distribution, or RMD, and that money is considered income and may be subject to taxes. The RMD does not apply to Roths, but you can avoid those taxes and do good at the same time. How? Make donations from your retirement account directly to WellShare. That money won't be taxed and you will be benefiting a wonderful organization. In 2021, the standard deduction is $12,550 per person. You won't be taxed on any donations directly from your RMD and you still get the standard deduction. So why not join me and many others by saving on your taxes and supporting WellShare? For your reference, we've attached three helpful links from the IRS. As always, consult your tax planner or IRA administrator first. And thank you.